Hello, Papa Whispers over here. And you are?
Koala.
And yeah, today we're gonna talk about, do white girls like Asian guys? So what do you think? Do white girls like Asian guys?
Well, I like everyone. I don't look at someone's race. I look at someone's personality. I don't care about someone's race. So that's my answer.
Okay, nice. Yeah, we've been 4 years together, right? Oh, yes. Nice. Okay, and
we're living more than a year together in this house.
And are you happy?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm also very happy. And of course, to hear that. Four questions for Koala, so she had to answer.
Oh.
The first question.
Come on.
What do you like most about my appearance?
About your appearance, huh? Yeah. For your ego.
Yeah.
Your smile is very, very nice. You're always smiling. You have got a very happy face.
Oh, thank you very much.
And I think you are a very handsome boy.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
And you're a little bit. Yeah, you got muscles a little bit. it's good. It's very soft boy.
Okay, nice.
Yes.
18 plus. What's the answer to this? Okay, second question. Describe me in three words.
Three words. Words. Smiling boy.
The sewers. Foods, okay, smelly boy food.
Yeah.
Okay, nice. Smelly boy food. Yeah, I love food and I love smiling. Yeah, I smile every day. So, yeah, the third question. What do you like most about my personality?
Personality?
Yes.
You're very caring. You cook a lot for me and you are cleaning dishes. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
And you do some shopping and you buy some nice things, or you bring from your work some nice things for at home.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Maybe you remember. In the past, I had a lot of hair. I had the long hair, you know.
I had long hair.
At the moment, I remember. I was very afraid you didn't love me because I lost my hair.
Yeah,
so I had long hair, so yeah, if you should see...
I remember it.
You know Bubble Whispers from YouTube, but if you look at me, my hair is like this, but in the past I had long hair. So yeah, I was afraid she didn't love me, but... maybe after 20 years I don't have hair anymore. Would you still love me?
Yes.
You
already had shaved your hair, so it's a good haircut for you. So okay. He was very afraid that I didn't like you anymore.
Yeah. Okay. That was it. Do white girls like Asian guys? That was this episode, and guys, I hope you like it. But in the next episode, when we do Asian male, white, female episode, we talk about do Asian guys like white girls. So check that out. So that's it.
Okay.
And see you guys. Bye-bye.
Bye.